thank you for gracing this occasion, which is vital to the telecommunications industry and the entire techno ecosystem. The ICT innovation forum has a commitment to promote local content with emphasis on the tech ecosystem, identifying unmet needs and expectations, and facilitating public-private collaboration. Based on this premise, we framed our forum developing Nigeria's tech ecosystem, imperative for improving local content. The Commission is therefore to encourage tech entrepreneurship and innovation in the ICT sector, has embarked on visitation to various tech startups across the six geopolitical zones of the country to assess their development and challenges. We intend to assist the various tech hubs with the right regulatory interventions to ease their operations and proliferation. So whereas mobile network operators have developed infrastructure to support voice services as well as access to data services, it has become expedient for them to unlock new services and sources of value addition into the market with a view to generating more revenue. For if they generate more revenue, chances are they will employ more people, more Nigerians will be employed, okay? And therefore the social problem created by employment and unemployment will be addressed by providing solutions to consumer needs in other particular areas of education, health, government services, etc. Made available through the telecom networks, infrastructure, and we have to innovate to make different aspects of our life work, etc. Made available through the telecom networks, infrastructure, and we have to innovate to make different aspects of our life work.